real for me.
And I can't believe you're doing it barefoot.
Yeah, you pushed it.
I feel as if I have gone through a lot of like adversity. So I think that honestly, like, it's built me to be a stronger person.
Happy birthday,
Maryanne. My parents are both originally from Kenya. When I told my mom I was first interested in Survivor, she was like, Maryanne, why are you interested in this show? She was so confused. She was like, why does Maryanne want to go on an island to like starve? But the reason why I think I'm here is because I've always struggled with like self-esteem issues because I was a pretty weird kid growing up. Like, I remember, like, just dreading going on the bus because people would always pick on me. But I can be me on this show. And, like, Survivor is a way where not only I can go and test my own limits, but I can show to people as well. It's like, hey, like, look at you. You're someone who's weird, who didn't have to change themselves to succeed. And, like, maybe there's someone who's watching this and needs that. And I want to be like, hey, I'm here. I'm weird. You can be here too, and you can win, and you can succeed, and you don't have to change anything about yourself. I truly want Survivor to be such a big experience for me. It's like the $1 million, I don't really care about that. It's the title of Soul Survivor, and it's the growth that you get to get to that title. That's what I'm here for. We're here? Oh my.
Maryanne, that's 4 votes Maryanne, 1 vote Mike. The winner of Survivor 42, Maryanne. That's 5, that's enough. Here we go. Come on over, jury. Come on over. What else they don't know is we're going to be doing a Survivor after show with everybody right now.